Okay, hello everybody from Turkyozu. This is the second border between Turkey and Georgia that we approach since yesterday, sharp yesterday. Turkyozu today, it's closed from today. This morning, we called at the border here and they told us that it's still open and that Greek nationals wouldn't have any problem to pass, except maybe with an Italian car for the Georgian side. Arriving here, we found a couple from Belgium. They told us before entering that there is no way to enter. And as we drove to the gate, they did us, no, like this. So there was no way to pass. So we are stuck in Turkey, actually. We checked on the computer that our visas, we have stayed so far for 68 days. So we have 22 days left to see what we are going to do. And we hope that the coronavirus outbreak will calm a little bit and borders will open. But okay, we continue. We keep a good mood, positive mood. We are okay, we are healthy, and we'll go somewhere to spend 2-3 days here in Turkey, northeastern Turkey, and then we see where we go or where we don't go. Bye.